alternating dumbbell floor press with bridge. I'm gonna get in a supine bridge position, both dumbbells, and then from there, both come up, one comes down, up and above my shoulder, alternate sides. Trying to keep full hip extension the whole time.